command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by strong air forces, began landing Allied armies this morning on the northern coast